Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest. All clear. Good luck at the raffle, folks.
Thinking the right event to attend today, aren't they?
Columbia Raffle Fair.
But a bit weak at the keys.
Skies, and light variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities.
Presence, stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. No text.
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
look at her.
Hello there, friend.
You gonna let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
Better find another way around.
You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally, as Mr. Jeremiah Fink, to bring to you these amazing ones.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of fucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes?
And then the archangel showed a vision. A city lighter than air. I asked her, why do you show this to me, archangel? I'm not a strong man.
Safe, money,
run, run! Run this guy.
The Vox Populi are on the loose.
Try.
Up and down. Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
Just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir. Hot dogs, hot dogs. Alexander, hot dogs.
Soon enough, Fink and Lutess will be sending folks to the moon.
Wouldn't that be something?
Those dirty Vox are at it again. Some of the villains sitting around spreading their lies.
The Vox Populi are on the moon.
Lost a pen in the vending machine. It's just a whisper. They're all ears.
Thank you.
sale.
Silly? There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Looks like we've got a shy one here.
Bitch.
Wait.
It's him.
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys.
Expect cherubs for every show.
Possession now, O menials in God's kingdom.
Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose. Expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Come on!
I wasn't no sample.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
What a magnetic repulsive field in everyone's body can come in.
Father, it doesn't Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized!
Ah!
me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Thank you.
stuck in by the wagon and all. I mean, was just... He was transfixed by my trophy scout. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color wasp with hairs. Chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this... Fitzroy. Hope you don't expect me to stuff in about her.